Welcome to WebStylePress. Homepage, about. This admin bar or top bar is everywhere at every page. And it is sticky. This bar is here because I am logged in. It shows for logged in users. Do you want to easily disable the admin bar or toolbar in WordPress that shows at top of page when you are logged in? Admin bar has its uses. I like it. It gives me quick one-click access to many areas that are not one-click away otherwise. For example, have a look at this new post, media, page, landing page, template, and user, and so on. If you want to disable it, it is easy. Go to profile settings and disable it. Users, profile, and here it is. Show toolbar when viewing site. Uncheck it, update profile, refresh front end, and the bar is gone. Now this bar has gone for me, for this user. What if I want to disable it for this user as well? I can edit another user and disable toolbar for this user as well. So if you want to disable it for other users, edit specific profile and disable the toolbar. But what if your site has got many users? How can you disable admin bar completely for all users? That is also possible. But let me first enable this toolbar for me. Update profile. And here is the admin bar again. If I want to disable the admin bar completely for all users, I can go to Appearance, Theme Editor, and I can just go to Functions file, functions.php. And here I can use this code, this filter. Show admin bar, return false. Update file, refresh front end, and the admin bar is gone. Now if I log out, log in again with a different user, refresh the front end, admin bar is gone for the other user as well. So now the admin bar is gone for everybody. What if I want to show or hide admin bar based on user roles? For example, what if requirement is to show admin bar for administrators only? We can disable the WordPress admin bar for all users except users with particular roles. That is also possible. I will go back and re-log in with administrator rights. Refresh front end. Let me go to functions file and remove this code, update file, and admin bar is here again. So to disable WordPress admin bar for selected users, I will go to add a new plugin and I will search for hide admin bar based on user roles plugin. Hide admin bar based on user roles. Install and activate it. Activate. Now go to settings, hide admin bar settings. And from here I can choose hide admin bar for all users, hide admin bar for all guest users, or hide admin bar for selected user roles. I want to hide admin bar for editor, for author, for contributor, for subscriber. I just want administrator to see that admin bar or toolbar. Save changes. So I guess changes were saved without any message. But all right. So let's go to front end and reload the page. So I am administrator and this bar is here. I can see this admin bar. I will just go to users and I will check that it is here. And again, all users, I will go to a user who is contributor. And the option is checked for him as well. Show toolbar when viewing site. So I will log out and re-log in with the other user credentials. By using credentials for other user who is contributor, not administrator. Now I am logged in as a contributor, not administrator. And now I will reload the front end and the admin bar is gone. Even though profile for this user has this option checked, show toolbar when viewing site. But he cannot view the admin bar because we have set that option from the plugin settings. Log out. Login back as administrator again. Settings. Admin, hide admin bar based on user role. So this is a good plugin. So I can hide or show toolbar or admin bar by going to profile and toggling this option that says show toolbar when viewing site. Or we can use a filter in functions.php file to hide admin bar for all users. Or if we want some kind of control and if we want to selectively show this admin bar for specific users, then this plugin is very handy. Must have plugin if you have got many users and you want some sort of control for admin bar or toolbar. Because this admin bar is good, but it may not be good for all users or for some specific user. Okay, I hope it helped. Like, share, subscribe, and I will see you in the next video.